it uses the oils, the fish oils in its body, to help it float. So it has as much of these wonderful omega-3 fatty acids as salmon. So this young farmer has invested in his life savings, and he's an entrepreneur, to build this enormous fish farm off the coast of Panama. If it's successful, and no one has yet made any money farming in the deep offshore waters. Most aquaculture farms are either in freshwater or they're very close to shore. But if he's successful, it could really open up vast swaths of the ocean to fairly low impact aquaculture that could pump out an enormous amount of good, healthy, low-fat, you know, protein.